always imagined these Scions as reluctant hostages to the Cabal Empire. But even now, with the Empire in ruins, they fight to the death for Keitel.
Yeah, they're playing a bad hand as best they can.
No excuses. Eliminate them at will, Guardian. If the Scions are allowed to continue their research, it could spell disaster for the Vanguard.
Yeah, too much clairvoyance and they might turn out like Osiris. I'm not sure how much of that we could take.
Challenge their commander. Bring this operation to a halt. have some tactical experience against the Cabal.
I blew the hell out of them during the Red War, if that's what you mean.
Tell me, after Gaul was defeated, did you imagine we'd be back at war with the Cabal in just 4 short years?
It does leave a bitter taste when you put it that way.
Perhaps the Red War never ended. Perhaps it will go on and on and on. Until the Cabal are ended.
No arguments here.
The Cabal incursion is isolated around a nearby Vex structure. They haven't yet had a chance to fabricate heavy fortifications.
The Vex are agitated. Expect their interference as well.
Go show them the power of humanity's champions.
Thank you.
Look at this. Picking apart the Vex like carrion birds. It's pathetic.
There is no glory in what the Cabal are seeking here. Just desperation.
Agreed.
This Legion's champion is near, Guardian. Perform the rite of proving, call him out, and show him the power of the light. in another team to do a second sweep. Today's survivor is tomorrow's enemy.
Do the Vanguard not have a loosely held policy on offering quarter to fleeing enemies?
The Vanguard asked an Iron Lord to lead their forces. If they did not wish me to fight like an Iron Lord, they should have asked someone else.
While I agree, I can't help but wonder if your disregard for their codes of conduct may cause friction.
Friction is conflict. Conflict breeds strength. They know this. Or they should.
In my experience, what the Vanguard should know, and what they actually know, are not always the same.
You speak the truth, Warlock. My only hope is that they have not forgotten the Battle of Twilight Gap, and the lessons learned there.